ITM News Online. This is how a convention center has been turned into a mega hospital. This part of the transformation took place over just 5 days. Now London's Excel Center has become the NHS Nightingale Temporary Hospital for Coronavirus Patients. So far 500 beds are in place, with room for 3,500 more.